Creepy Doll Take Two. In a town in the woods, there's a top of a hill, there's a house where no one lives. So you take a big bag of your big city money there and buy it. Then at night when the house is dark and you're all alone, there's a noise upstairs. At the top of the stairs is a door, so you take a deep breath and try it. And the flashlight shows you something moving. Behind the door is a tattered dress, making a feeling you have felt somewhere before. Got a blue night, it's always open. And there's a creepy doll, always follows you. It's got a blue night. So you scream and you hold the book, close the door, and you tell yourself it was just a go and peeking. In the store there's a strange old man with a wandering eye and a withered hand. When he hands you the open box, you can hear his old bones creaking. And you know what you will find inside the you see. One carved your name into the darkness. And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. My arm. Got a ruined eye that's always open. And there's a creepy doll. Follows you. Got a pretty mouth to swallow you whole. When the doll comes late, when the doll comes late, the doll is waiting up for you. You fix a snack without it would like one too. Disappointingly asks, do you really need that much money? You decide that you've had enough and you want the doll in the wooden box. With the box in the fireplace next to your bag of big city money. Fills up your tiny room. There's nothing to do. Far too late, you see the one inside the box is you.